Here we have a Kawasaki VN800. It's a 2000 model on a W plate. Only done 15,029 miles. We've got three owners, five service stamps. It is HPI clear. We do have a spare key handbook service book. Good long MOT on there till June as well. Here we have a Kawasaki VN800. It is a W wedge, that should make it about a 2, 9, 3.